Austin Morales, and today I will be doing my project on Klinefelter syndrome. What is Klinefelter syndrome? Klinefelter syndrome is a genetic disease that you are born with because of an extra chromosome in a male. Instead of an XY sex chromosome pattern that most males have, these males have an XXY pattern. Klinefelter syndrome is a genetic disorder that only affects males. It occurs when a male is born with one or more extra X chromosomes, which cause the male to reproduce less testosterone than a normal male would. Also, due to having an extra X chromosome, the males may possibly have some physical traits unusual for males. Other names for Klinefelter syndrome are KS47XXY, XXY syndrome, XXY trisomy, or 3X chromosome with Y. Who and how many can have this? It occurs in every 1 out of 1,000 males. Klinefelter syndrome is caused by males having an extra X chromosome. It is not a genetic trait. The syndrome only occurs in males. The disease affects almost all aspects of a male and can cause them to have problems in the future. There's an example of it. How do you get Klinefelter syndrome? An extra X chromosome most often occurs when the genetic material in the eggs or the sperm splits unevenly. It is a random event during the formation of reproduction cells. And error in cell division causes non-dysfunction results in a reproductive cell with an abnormal number of chromosomes. It is diagnosed in adulthood by using a karyotype. What happens? Which part of the body is affected? Learning disabilities, sexual development problems, the whole body is affected, chest, face, body, reproductive, hair, weight, and testicles. Some individuals with Klinefelter consider themselves to be transgender, intersected, or transsexual, due to having a more feminine appearance or a feminine attitude. And then also there's another example. Causes of Klinefelter syndrome. Klinefelter syndrome is not inherited. It comes from the incorrect cell division. It is located on the X chromosome and is a recessive trait. The cause of this inside the body is an extra X chromosome that could have possibly came from either parent. This is not a genetic factor. XXY syndrome is a random occurrence. Symptoms of Klinefelter syndrome. The symptoms are different from each age group, which is infants, small boys, teens, and men. On the body, tall and skinny frame, enlarged breast, round body, overweight, lack of facial and body hair, small testicles, and delayed reach of puberty. Socially shy, attitude problems, cannot easily express feelings or emotions. Learning, they process certain things more slowly, have problems in core classes. Symptoms of Klinefelter syndrome. Physical symptoms, tall with long legs and arms, fair body hair, narrow shoulders, less muscular, weaker bones, enlarged breasts, small testicles, and wide hips. And there's an example of the normal and the clitoral syndrome. Also the language symptoms, problems with reading, writing, and spelling, trouble processing what they hear. The lifestyle of Klinefelter syndrome. As a baby, child, and teen, may sit up, crawl, and walk later on than other infants, tend to be smaller and have less muscle control than other boys, may have language problems, tend to be quiet and undemanding. Entering puberty, these males don't make as much testosterone. As an adult, look similar to normal males, except are often taller, likely to have health problems such as breast cancer, vein diseases, tooth decay, and autoimmune disorders. Diagnosis, physical exam, hormone, semen analysis, blood or urine information about semen, chromosome curio analysis, find out information about the chromosome. Treatment of Klinefelter syndrome, males with Klinefelter syndrome can be given testosterone therapy, male hormones to enhance certain parts of the body. If given around the age of puberty, it can help a boy have a normal body development. An infertility specialist may be able to help a male with Klinefelter syndrome to get a woman pregnant. Speech therapy and tutoring. Breast tissue reduction and virtual treatment for man removal experiment for eggs. And then right here we have the work cited on where I researched on the Klinefelter. And that's it for my Klinefelter presentation. And my name is Awesome Morales. Thank you.